You're watching EAC News. Thank you for joining us. After almost 7 months of closure, the capital's secondary schools started reopening on Wednesday morning. 68 public schools decided to reopen on Wednesday, having received permission from the Education Ministry to resume in-person learning. Their students all say they're glad to finally be back in class. EAC News reporter Reo Soko was at one of the capital's high schools on Wednesday morning.
As early as 6 a.m., they were waiting in line to enter Chea Sim Santhor Mok High School. Vaccination cards were checked one by one. Temperatures were also taken, and masks were required. Hands were sprayed with sanitizer. They could then make their way to the class, where capacity has been capped at 15 students. Prior to class proper, teacher is explaining how students can protect themselves against COVID-19. Teachers and students all told EAC News how grateful they were to finally see each other after all this time.
The school reopening makes us teachers happy because we feel pity for the students in grade 9 to 12. They are graduating students. They don't really learn much from studying online. But now with face-to-face class, I believe this will motivate them to study harder.
I am happy because now I can meet my old friends and we are now back to studying physically.
I feel happy because I finally got to meet up with my teachers and my friends.
Teachers were all tested ahead of the reopening. According to Phnom Penh Capital Administration, just 24 teachers out of 10,419 were discovered to be COVID-19 positive. The Provincial Department of Education, Youth and Sports is cooperating with the capital's Department of Health to treat those teachers, although they are all asymptomatic.
Although fearing COVID-19, students and teachers at the secondary level of public schools are all happy to see each other again face to face. Only a few of the students can be seen around, with only 15 allowed per classroom. This paired back in-person teaching is being implemented in 227 schools approved by the Phnom Penh Capital Administration for reopening. Reya Soko, EAC News, Chea Sim Santhor Mok High School, Phnom Penh.